What's up everyone, Rob from Mishimoto. Today we're going to install our silicone induction hose on your 2015 plus Mustang GT. This install is super easy, so let's get started. Tools recommended for installation include a pair of pliers and a flathead screwdriver. Installation time is under 30 minutes. Installation difficulty is a 2 out of 5.
Compress the clamp that secures the sound generator hose to the intake pipe and pull the hose off of the pipe. Loosen the clamp at the other end of the sound generator hose and disconnect it. Remove the hose by lifting it upward near the clip that secures the hose to the airbox. Remove the engine cover by lifting it upward. The engine cover is held in by 4 pegs and grommets. Remove the front hose from the intake pipe by depressing the black tab and sliding the hose off of the pipe. Remove the rear hose from the intake pipe using the same process. Remove the crankcase breather hose from the intake pipe. Release this connection by sliding the gray tab over and then pulling on the hose. Loosen the clamp that secures the intake pipe to the throttle body. Loosen the clamp that secures the intake pipe to the airbox. Remove the intake pipe from the vehicle. Locate the hose clamps provided with your kit. Install the smaller hose clamp over the throttle body end of the Mishimoto induction hose. Install the other clamp over the airbox end of the induction hose. Install the Mishimoto induction hose. Slip the hose over the throttle body first, and then install it to the airbox. Then tighten the hose clamps that secure it. To aid with installation, lubricate the steel ports on the induction hose. Connect the crankcase breather hose to the induction hose. Push the gray clip to the side and slide the hose over the connection until the clip engages the port. Connect the rear hose to the induction hose. Depress the black tab on the hose and push it over the port. Connect the front hose to the induction hose. Depress the black tab on the hose and push it over the port. Reinstall the engine cover by pushing it down into the grommets on the intake manifold.
Well, that was easy. Now that you have the intake installed, go back and double check your connections. Then fire up your Mustang for a test drive. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you head out.